Flip the unit over and remove 8 8-millimeter screws from the bottom cover. Flip the unit back over, open it up, and gently insert the opener pick between the palm rest and the bottom cover. Slide along the edges to pop the palm rest free. Lay the palm rest down, peel back the tape, and unplug the battery from the motherboard. Peel back the plastic covering . Flip open the locking clip and unplug the palm rest from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Remove 4 3-millimeter screws from the battery. Remove the plastic covering. And lift up to remove the battery. Remove 3 3-millimeter screws from the speakers. Peel back the tape to remove the cable. And pull back to unplug the speakers from the motherboard. Remove 1 2-millimeter screw from the metal bracket covering the Wi-Fi card. Gently lift up to unplug the antenna cables from the Wi-Fi card. Remove 1 2-millimeter screw from the Wi-Fi card. Peel back the tape and unplug the Wi-Fi card from the motherboard. Peel back the tape, flip open the locking clips, and unplug the daughterboard cables from the motherboard. Remove 2 3-millimeter screws from the daughterboard. Gently lift up and pull back, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Peel back the tape and pull back to unplug the camera from the motherboard. Peel back the tape flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Remove 6 3-millimeter screws from the motherboard. Remove the metal bracket. Lift up and pull back, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Fold the unit together. And gently insert the opener pick underneath the trim piece. Slide along the edges to pop the trim piece free. Remove 4 4-millimeter screws from the hinges. Unseat the cables from their grooves. Fold the unit together. And wiggle the bottom cover free from the LCD assembly. Peel back the tape and unplug the camera from the motherboard. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking clip. And unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Remove 4 4-millimeter screws from the hinges. unseat the cables from their grooves. Fold the unit together and gently wiggle the LCD assembly free from the bottom cover. Peel back the tape. And remove 3 2-millimeter screws from the touchpad. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking clip and remove the touchpad cable from the touchpad. Lift the palm rest up and pop the touchpad free from the palm rest. Gently insert the opener pick underneath the bezel and slide along the edges to pop the bezel free. Take care not to use much force, as the bezel can easily snap. Using the tweezers, gently pull back on the adhesive tape underneath the LCD screen. Take care not to pull too quickly, as the adhesive can easily tear. with the adhesive removed, lift the screen up. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable. Remove 10 screws from the hinges. Unseat the LCD cable from its grooves to remove. Gently insert the metal spudger and pry the camera free from the adhesive. Take care not to use too much force, as the camera can easily bend or break. Peel the cable free from the back cover. And unseat the rest of the cable from the grooves. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the camera cable from the camera.